the head of Russia's artillery intelligence has reportedly been killed in Ukraine. Lieutenant Colonel Vyacheslav Savinov, 40, reportedly died last month in a fierce battle. Savinov was the deputy chief of staff of the Russian missile troops and artillery. He is the 32nd Russian lieutenant colonel or colonel to be killed. Seven Russian generals have also reportedly been killed. Subscribe to the channel for more news.